Number 17, we're going to graph the equation using intercepts. The first thing I might find here is the y-intercept, so I put 0 in for x. Well, 0 minus 2, I get negative 2, so your y-intercept is negative 2. Now I'm going to find my x-intercept, so I'm going to set y equal to 0 and solve for x. So I'd add 2 to both sides, and we get that the x-intercept is 0 plus 2, or 2. So plot the x-intercept at 2. Last step, just play, connect the dots.